well, we like to think we're a pretty entertaining bunch here on the Studio 10 panel. We like to keep our audience entertained, upbeat, awake. Stan is a cab driver. He's a very dear audience member of ours.
And then when he got
three times a week with his gorgeous wife Lorraine, he makes the journey from Wollongong to see us here at Studio 10. Stan, mate, is it us? Are we boring you?
He's just come off the night shift and, like my dad used to say, he's just resting your eyes where you stand.
That's right.
Yeah. He was so taken by the show, he thought, I'm going to close my eyes and have a think about it like they do in politics at Parliament House. But I've actually got something that might pep you up a little. It's a good Australian drink. This is from they make it in... where do they make this stuff?
Shepparton,
I think it's made. It's a good Australian... Show it to the camera. And they're very good at helping small, struggling companies. It's Coca-Cola. That'll keep you awake. And I'm here to... myself and your beautiful child bride there will be giving you a little nudge just in case it gets too exciting for you.
All right, Stan. Thanks, Jono.
Wake up, Stan.
Feedback on Facebook as well, because Stan and Lorraine are here three times a week. They do make the hour journey. They get up 3 o'clock in the morning to come here. Lorraine, would you mind if I just told them why you come to... Well, actually, you tell us. Why do you come to Sydney three times a week?
Because I really enjoy the show and I'm on dialysis three times a week as well, and I've got to have a laugh. And I always get a laugh here.
We love you. You are part of our family, so thank you very much. And Stan, don't fall asleep again, mate. You're embarrassing us all.
He's resting his eyes.
We'll eat a cow prod for next week's show. All right, you're watching Studio 10.